So what are the most important do's and don'ts to keep in mind in data science? I think I would mention two. One is a bit more qualitative, and one is a bit more quantitative. So on the qualitative side, I would say the first thing is any problem you're looking at, it's always very valuable, I find, to start by thinking about what sort of things do we know, what sort of expectations do we have, and what sort of qualitative things can we get from an exploratory analysis of the data. So as I mentioned, using things like k-means clustering and PCA are a good way to start to do some sort of dimensionality reduction, some way of getting the data down to a point where you can look and get some qualitative insights, understand the general structure of it. And quite often in certain topics that we work on, you have some intuition of what you'd expect things to look like. You can start to see patterns emerge in data that that make sense, that either confirm or possibly go against other theories or ingrained beliefs that people have. So I think getting data down to that point is very important. The more quantitative suggestion I would have has to do with trying to understand causal connections. So this is a very common thing that comes up in building predictive models. You may have a number of features that you put into a model to predict some outcome. And it's very, very important when doing that. So often the question comes up not just being able to predict an outcome, but understanding which features are actually causing it. It's important to use a lot of caution around that, to never just sort of dump a bunch of data into a model with lots of features and then just naively look at the things that have the strongest weights in your model and say, oh, here's what's driving it. So it's very important when you're asking those kind of causal questions to proceed very carefully and rigorously.